Many people have trouble running a six-minute mile. Jonathan Matthews can walk it. The Palo Alto athlete hopes his racewalking talents will take him all the way to the Olympics. News Center 4's Anthony Moor has his story on tonight's California Gold.
I don't know why it's funny. There might be something about the mechanics of the stride that looks funny to the people.
It's called racewalking. And it's the sport Jonathan Matthews hopes to compete in the Olympics. And let's face it, it does look funny. But make no mistake, racewalking is to walking what a BMW is to a buggy.
Men in 800 meters race at the Olympics who are only running for a minute and 45 seconds move their legs to a certain speed. I'm going to be racing for nearly an hour and a half, and I'm going to have to move my legs at that exact same speed.
Matthews can racewalk a 5 minute 55 second mile.
So you're saying there's no way I can walk and keep up with you?
No, there's no way, I'm afraid. You can't do it.
Well, a reporter can try and fail.
You're still walking?
Yep.
Oh, come on.
Racewalking hasn't always been Matthew's sport. He took it up only after suffering injuries that sidelined him from other endeavors. In high school, he was a top runner.
My first injury, I was probably around 15 years old, maybe 16, and ended up doing far too much than I should have and injured my Achilles tendons pretty severely to the point where I really couldn't run much anymore.
So he became a nationally ranked cycler.
And unfortunately, I was in an international race, racing for the USA, and guy in front of me crashed, and I hooked my front wheel into his handlebars and did a face plant, and I hit on the upper lip. I broke three teeth off and broke through and through a horrible hole here and in my chin, and I had to have some plastic surgery. And at that point, I decided that's enough for cycling. So I tried to become a runner again and tried to be smarter about my training, but as I built up my mileage, I ended up getting injured once again. It was underneath the arch near the heel, something called plantar fasciitis. So I chose racewalking as my sport.
Then last year, after competing in a 50-kilometer racewalk, Matthews went ice skating for fun.
So I went sliding around the curves, trying to do the crossover turns and things, ice skating, and slipping dramatically on the turns, and ended up pulling my groin rather severely.
Only in the last month has Matthews returned to top form. And speaking of form, judges monitor racewalkers. They must keep one foot on the ground at all time and knees locked. And that's not funny.
You have to do it to appreciate it. It's kind of an acquired taste.
In Palo Alto, Anthony Moor, News Center 4.
It does look like they're, it always looks like they're going to be candidates for hip replacement surgery, but I don't think that there's any increase in that kind of thing.
The speed is amazing, though.
It's amazing what they can do.
Cover a lot of territory.